Control the lights thus became the responsibility of the Lighthouse Board. Concurrent with their approval of a canal's purchase, Congress also authorized the construction of a shore light. However, Congress did not follow up with the $20,000 appropriation required for the project until March of 1895. Although test borings were made at the site the following year, work did not